St. Ed's really started with philanthropy. It was a generous gift of Mrs. Mary Doyle, who had offered her property to the Bishop of then Galveston, and Austin was a part of that, and she wanted a Catholic school to be established. St. Ed's was, of course, much smaller, but it was through generous people that it had continued during difficult days, particularly after World War II. It was the GI Bill that helped the university grow after the war. But it's people who helped Brother Edmund Hunt, for example. Companies donated bricks and wood so that we could build what is now our alumni gym. There was people who donated their work in order to restore the main building after it was destroyed by fire. So there was a sense of ownership. There was a sense of community. I'm not able to give a lot. Others are able to give more. But I think it's just the general participation that's really important.